In this video, let's learn how to drive this W2812 LED ring with Arduino in 2 minutes. Welcome to my channel. This is Chen, the design maker. If you are into electronics and robotic projects, you are at the right place, so make sure you subscribe here. The W2812 is a common RGB LED that packs 3 individual LEDs in a small 50x50mm package. By connecting it to Arduino, you can control each LED to do whatever color you like. The first thing we need to do is to solder 3 wires to the back of the ring. There are 2 sets of solder points and 1 for in, 1 for out. The out is for daisy chaining multiple rings together. We'll just use the in sets for now. After that's done, we can get the ring connected with Arduino. Here I'm using a 560 ohm resistor as an extra protection. Connect the VCC to the 5 volts on the Arduino and also ground, the matching ground. The next is to connect the resistor at pin 3 because the demo code is using digital pin 3. We can connect this input pin with the resistor, so it's in serial with the resistor and to pin 3. Next, we'll get prepared for our program. Here I'm using this FastLED library, and you just go to fastled.io and download the package, save the zip as somewhere, and open Arduino, locate add library from zips, and find your zip file, and that should be done. Now what we can do is to open examples and navigate to FastLED on the bottom, and select the demo reel 100. This is a very well-built library that supports multiple kinds of RGB LEDs. And here we need to change the default to W2812. And we have to match the numbers of LEDs. In our example, it's 24. So after that's done, just connect the USB to your board and upload. Then enjoy some light shows. Thanks for watching and hope you like my video, and I'm thinking about making another video about how exactly each method in this library works, so let me know in the comments if you want to see that. And don't forget to like and share my video, and subscribe my channel. Thanks, and see you next time.